In this question, in triangle ABC, angle B is 90 degrees. So here B 90 degree I have written. Find the sides of the triangle if AB is equal to x minus 3. So I have written here x minus 3. BC x plus 4. So BC x plus 4. And AC value x plus 6 that I have written here. Now since this is 90 degree, this is hypotenuse. So if you apply Pythagoras theorem, then AC square equal to AB square plus BC square plus BC square. Now put the value of AC, AB and BC. Now break down A plus B whole square formula, A square plus 2B plus B square. Here A square minus 2B plus B square. Here A square plus B square plus 2AB. Same thing, A square plus 2B plus B square. Now find the value of X here. You see X is coming 11 and minus 1. But X cannot be negative. Because if you put X negative here, minus 1 minus 3, it will come negative side. So it cannot be. That is why X equal to 11 you have to take. So AC is equal to what? X plus 6, put the value of X, get AC value. BC is given X plus 4, put the value of X and get answer. AB value, X minus 3, put the value of X and get answer. That's what.